Hey, what's up, everyone? Right there. So, today's part of my Bioshock Let's Play. So, the previous part, we came to Arcadia and we tried to make our way towards the metro. But unfortunately, as we get there, our drone decided to kill all the trees by using a pesticide of some description. We're now going to find a professor called Julie Langford, who's hopefully going to give us what we need to get out of here.
You get fucked!
Oh, let me get a scene. I'll get him to the next turn. Let's give him a shot. Where are you?
You trifle with the saturnine!
Where are you? Come on. That's what I wanted. This is awesome. Awesome. So I love that I've got a tonic because if I do this, I go invisible and no one can see me. I can look around, I can do whatever I like, and until I move, no one can see me. It's very useful.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, "Harness the flame, harness the mist," and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
That's this bit here. I didn't actually probably look around this bit, did I? I sort of rushed in, rushed out. That's interesting.
It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
shit's bigger than you!
When you might have shown your cruelty, I am sending something your way to demonstrate our fact.
Good, no bonus. Okay, so I'm going to head to the waterfall grotto, which is back here, wasn't it? Somewhere. Come on, where are you, bastard?
This ground is sacred!
I'm just gonna go kill that guy, sorry. He annoys me. Where are you, bastard? Oh! Hey, I got him! I got him! I'm pleased I got him. I can go back to the waterfall gardens now.
I don't want to hurt you. Wait, wait.
Come Come back, you know one.
We
all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
No warning kills. The men all complain about their virility, but I can make them soft and soft.
Those angels. Time to find the angels. Oh, that's not enough to take on this guy.
Lily Poppy! And living there. Lily Pop!
Yeah, not enough to take him on yet. Actually, I didn't say fire this guy, I can't take photos. You bastard! Thank you! Well, I'm confused totally now. It's laid out. What's in here? Gene Barrick. Ah. Storage room. My hand up in there, but Oh, I know how this bit goes. Awesome. I know how this bit is. Yeah, it's... That makes sense. Waterfall grotto. This is where we need to be.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
Okay.
To me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Yes, 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 I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute. These Lazarus tests are very promising. If the Rosa Gallica bloom, then my God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, the lockdown!
All right, I'm leaving! But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
There's a room for this one there. Down below. Say level one, level three. The way it works, the upgrade system is first level you get a little damage increase, which is shown by 1+. Then you get a tonic. Then second level's a tonic. Third level's then double plus damage increase. Fourth is like another tonic or something. And fifth is 3+. So when you get 3+, you've maxed out, so you don't need any more of that. So I've got her sample that she needed. So I think gold pretty much everywhere. That's where we'll go. I don't know if I can get into here yet. I've still got to go to the garden. Right. A lot of extra stuff already. That's quite a useful one.
Set traps for unsuspecting enemies. Lure your foes into deadly ambushes.
Safe plasma sorts at the moment. That could be useful. Time to have another little friend, I think.
Arcadia, part of the up would ride on my hip. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when we got photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
I was outside of here.
It's those goddamn fanatics!
What shall we increase, eh? As we start to use this machine gun more and more. Shit. Gift horse in the mouth.
No.
Thank you.
I guess I'm not going through here. Oh, bollocks! My revolver.
What is that there? Oh, goodness. Tram. I'm bleeding! Bleeding!
Oh, yes. Run, you coward!
Okay. Right, I think this is where we're supposed to end before we get to the next bit. So thank you very much, Roger. I'm TheSuffolkRam’s. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to our channel. I look forward to seeing you on the next part. See you later.